Now, a landmark theater in Lakeview is being demolished. The Robert E. Lee Theater hasn't been in operation for nearly 20 years. Today, the 40-year-old building is getting torn down. WDSU News Channel 6 anchor LaTanya Norton is on your side in Lakeview with the details.
Literally see right through it. It's been 18 years since moviegoers enjoyed the last picture show here at Robert E. Lee Theater in Lakeview. Well, today, bulldozers are bringing a historic era in theater to a close. The landmark was built in 1965. The theater was a state-of-the-art theater in New Orleans. It seated about 600 people. And for many of those people, this theater was larger than life and the most beautiful and modern theater of its time. Midnight movies were especially popular here, and there was no shortage of celebrities from Muhammad Ali to Rhonda Fleming. Inside these walls, moviegoers enjoyed the classics like Gone with the Wind. And now the place that brought them so much joy is gone. Moviegoers say they're certainly going to miss it. The theater was shut down in 1991. The owners decided to tear it down to make way for a new retail office development. On your side in Lakeview, LaTanya Norton, WDSU, News Channel 6.